Silence.
Danish tradition dictates that smørrebrød be accompanied by certain alcoholic liquids with which to wet your whistle, the better to express your appreciation of a dish like this one. Personally, I had a hard time reconciling all this attention to alcoholic beverages, which I felt was driving me away from the meat of the subject. While I was trying to review an earlier part of the lesson, Hello was hard at work attempting to add to my already highly volatile fuel content. With all this liquor she was pouring into me, this girl was giving me a strong desire to go to bed alone, and for a week or two maybe to sleep the whole thing off.